Hi everyone, I'm Lorenzo Di Mattia, manager of Hedge Invest Sibylla Macro Fund. I wanted to discuss a bit what happened in May and the outlook for June and the rest of the year. In May, we were positioned short bonds and JGB, Japanese bonds, along the Japanese yen, and we attempted to short through options the S&P, expecting a correction in risk assets. The majority of the losses for the month were pretty minor, but concentrated in German bonds. Unfortunately, the events in Italy unfolded very quickly, faster than expected, especially after the government failed to form, and generated a rally in bonds, which we quickly covered before actually things got out of hand. Initially, we expected at first marginally higher rates in US and Germany, given the economic expansion, and that was the logic of the position. We were also actually short BTP, which made money, but we covered prematurely, expecting the government to be formed. With respect to options, we took very little risk. We're still expecting a risk off and risk assets, but our model didn't confirm in May, so we were just taking very small positions and put options on US indices, and those generated minor losses. For the rest, we were very light. We were long the Japanese yen, which we still have and plan to increase this month. Generally speaking, we're seeing new developments. Definitely what's happening in Italy, which is not limited to Italy, it's also Spain and all the periphery and emerging markets, Turkey, Brazil, Argentina, everyone knows what's going on. But the magnitude and the speed of the moves is really we haven't seen this in the last several years. The last time we've seen this was in 2011, and we need to go back to see this kind of environment in 1998. In both circumstances, the US economy was relatively strong, but there was an ongoing deterioration in credit, both in emerging markets and Europe. And in 2011, was actually focused on Europe, but the epicenter of the crisis was in Europe. In both circumstances, however, the indices, equity indices in these markets went down from 30 to 40%. And the S&P, even if the problem was in center in the US, went down almost 20%. Without expecting, you know, moves of this magnitude, although they're very possible, we definitely expect a significant correction in the next 1-2 months. And we are positioned to exploit that. We like the shorting DAX, which is exposed because it's an expensive cyclical in Europe, and we expect this tightening to generate a slowdown. We long the Japanese yen, and we plan also to short US indices at some point, starting from financials. Thank you very much.